cool. You got all these little undercuts. This water is really tannic and it's pretty high from the rain, super high. Normally this water wouldn't even be over that boulder. Normally I could cut right through here, but this has trout in it. I got the fly rod and reel. Took this trail way back to these woods. I'm gonna just keep trying to push back as far as I can. Hopefully go where nobody goes, catch a big wild brown. Sweet. Out here right next to this trout stream. Great spirit.
Biggest brown I've ever caught out of here. Thank you.